Sanbanani, igama lami nguJonathan Mbedzi waka-Tshitaudze, umfana kaNdanduli, Ndanduli ezalwa ngumawuta. Hhayi, angeke ngikude ngale. Obaba uCont Mhlanga, angeke ngisho ukuthi bese nginesikhathi eside ngimazi, but ngiqale nje ukumazi ngo-2019. Ikhona lapho engaqala khona ukuzwa kakhulu ngoCont Mhlanga. Abantu bengabuza ukuthi akade lo Jonathan Mbedzi ongakwazi uCont Mhlanga, ingane engamazi umuntu odume kangaka, but it was because of the places esakhulela khona. Thina lapho esakhulela khona kusemakhaya emaphandleni, lapho kutholwa khona ukuthi into sibe isiyazi kuphela iradio, iradio Venda or neradio Thohoyandou, izona zibe zizibuka kakhulu. Abantu abadumile eZimbabwe kakhulu ngesikhathi sisakhula nathi sibe siyazi abantu abafana nabo-Leonard Dembo, o-Solomon Skuza, o-Ndux Malax, lo Kama Boys bathubani konje u-Nicola Zakaria. Ibona abantu sibe siwazi kakhulu ngoba music sibe silandela kakhulu uma sesikhuluma ngama-artists aseZimbabwe ayazakalayo. But ubaba uCont Mhlanga, kuthe iZimbabwe siqala nje ukuthi sifuna ukunikeza ama-license ama-radio nama-TV, kwaba nesikhathi sengilandela ukuthi ama-TV akhona azoba yiwaphi lawo. And then one of the days ngathola ukuthi kune-inye i-TV okuthiwa kiyona. Mase ngibheka ngibona leli gama ngelesisuthu, manje mina isisuthu nesiVenda amanye ama-language sengagijimisa kakhulu, especially esayidini laseZimbabwe. And then uthe sokufikile isikhathi, hhayi, ngaba nenhlahla, ngahlangana nabanye abantu bagcina bengifaka ku-chat group eye abebekhuluma ngakhona ngayo ukuthi ikiyona izovulwa kanjani, kuzenza kanjani, into ezinjalo. Hhayi, nami ngithe ngifika laphana ngathi ngi-chata nabantu laphana, kwatholakala ukuthi one of the days ngihlangana nabanye abantu babekhuluma isiVenda nabo, especially ubaba uJohn Mdawu, ngiyena naye owaqala ukukhuluma nami ngesiVenda ku-that chat group. And then from there saqala ukukhuluma isiVenda. And then one of the days silokhu sikhuluma, but sikhuluma ngama-languages ahlukeneyo. And then from there, one of the days kwaba nesikhathi sokuthi abanye abantu basesindebeleni baqala ukuthi ye abantu bakhuluma ama-languages lawo siShona, why abantu bekhuluma isiShona, whatever. And then we started to say, this thing is now tribal or whatever. Ubaba uCont Mhlanga ikhona lapho wangenela khona, waqala ukukhuluma ukuthi this thing is not a tribal thing, into yeZimbabwe. So whatever, nathi saqala ukukhuluma, nami bengikhuluma, wabe sebuya ku-inbox yami ethi, hayi Mbedzi kunjani, hayi mina ngiyaphila, mengakwazi ukuthi nguye. Wabe sithi, hayi mina ngukhulu uMhlanga. Into ukhulu uMhlanga, wathi ya. And then from there wabe seqala ukusichaza kimi ukuthi kwathini thini. Wathi, hayi ngiyalandela ama-charts akho lapha. And then from there ngiyabona ukuthi into ozibhalayo ngiyazithanda. And then I want to know much about the vendor speaking people, and then how they care, laba baseZimbabwe kuhambe kanjani ukuthi befike eZimbabwe, whatever. Kwatholakala ukuthi nami I was following a lot ukuthi abantu baphume kanjani ngapha, especially the Tshitaudze people basuke kanjani ngapha eSouth Africa until eZimbabwe khona labafika bahlala khona duze nentaba entabeni abazifika bazinikeza amagama vele akhona nangapha eSouth Africa, like Odamba, Ochatandila, near the present day towards guest house laphana, ikhona la abantu bafika bahlala khona. So ubaba uMhlanga waqala ukubusisa, wathi hayi mfethu, that's why ngibuza lezi zinto, ngifuna ukuthi siyenze i-drama, noma izoba i-drama noma izoba ifilimu or whatever, but esiVenda. So nginceda ekwenzani lezi zinto, ngizobhala phansi, I'm writing everything down le oyikhulumayo. And then from there kuzomela, but kuzomele sihlangane. And then kwafika saba iCovid iyabuya nayo yagcina iyenza ukuthi ezinye izinto zingahambi ngendlela ehamba e-right. And then from there saba sengani this year kwakufanele ngihambile koBulawayo ukuyohlangana nawo ubaba uCont Mhlanga ngey-4 zika-April, but angisakhonanga ukuya khona koBulawayo ukuthi ngihlangane naye. Ngizwe inhliziyo yami idabukile impela ukuthi siwadlula emhlabeni singahlangananga, but uNkulunkulu ngeno yaziyo omunye nomunye umuntu umnikeza isikhathi sokuthi uzohamba nini. I think that those are things that we have to look at ukuthi hayi sibonge ukuthi uNkulunkulu wasinikeza umuntu ofana naye ubaba uCont, even though sedlulile emhlabeni. Kumuli yakhe ngithi condolences ku the family nabangani bakhe bonke endaweni ezinjalo, but ngithemba abantu bazosala bebambene, especially abantu baseZimbabwe or in this globe. Ngingasakhulumi ngeZimbabwe kuphela, because even some of the days ngithi ngikhuluma naye uzwe esithi ngise Zambia, kunezinye izinto engizenza eZambia. I think yena ubefuna ukuthi umhlaba wonke ubambane, sibe ngumuntu munye, njengami nami ngumuntu othanda into ezinjalo. Njengoba sengishilo ukuthi igama lami uJonathan wakambethi Chilamupanda Magwan Magwani Twist in Dompe Mutuli waha-Tshitaudze. Ndaa.